remember about Disney World is to pace yourself. Now, this is a mistake that a lot of first-timers make. They've got all these unbelievable rides and cool stuff to do. If you try to do it all at once, you'll be sleeping like a baby by lunchtime. Number two, don't eat right before you go on Mr. Toller's wild ride. Number three, Goofy is huge. I know he's only this big on TV, but in real life, Goofy could beat up Dad. Well, I guess that's all the important stuff. You're gonna love this place, Larry. It really brings out the kid in you.
There's never been a better time to make the dream come true.
We'll be leaving in about 3 weeks.
Coming soon to video cassette.
Dad, when are we gonna be a family again?
A boy searching for a future.
I'd say when the Angels win the pennant.
Williams and Norton collide, and the catch is blown.
A coach running from his past.
Are you cracking up, or is this a repeat of Cincinnati?
No, no, it's nothing like that.
And a team that's their only prayer.
There's a thing called talent. They don't have it.
God, is a god. Maybe you could help him win a little. I'd really, really like a family.
Just call me Al.
How did he do that?
No one can see me or hear me but you.
Do you believe in angels?
I believe in the possibility of miraculous things happening.
Two angels came out of the sky and they picked up Ed Williams.
Great. A psycho kid.
I can feel some added power coming from somewhere. It must have been those chili dogs I ate before we then.